You can use section planes to create 2D documentation such as plans, elevations, and sections. First, we'll open the project browser. Section entities are automatically listed here. Double-click a section entity to select it. We can change its properties such as scale or name. We'll assign a destination drawing to this section. This section will then be plotted on a sheet of this file. This file will be created in the same folder as your model. Click Generate Section to create the 2D drawing. You may need to refresh the project browser to display this new sheet. This new sheet is now associated with this project and thus displayed in the project browser. We can open this sheet by right-clicking it. We can make layout changes and add annotations to this sheet easily. We'll create a new sheet with vertical cross-section and an elevation of the building. First, we have to specify a destination file. We can generate the section straight from the project browser by right-clicking it and choosing Update. Finally, we'll select the vertical cross-section and choose a destination file. We want this view to be plotted next to the elevation we generated earlier, so we choose the same destination file. When opening this sheet, we see that both views are placed next to each other. We'll make some changes to the layout and add some dimension annotations to the section.